first. Come on, I'm not new to this.
I'm rolling.
Lawrence, how painful was it for you to be out there but not be able to contribute?
Yeah, just the competitive in me. I wanted to play the SEC championship. I always dreamed about playing here, but you know, I had to come here to support my guys and no matter how come up to.
When you saw Blaylock come out, what were you thinking?
That just sucks, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, we've been an injury with the team. You know, to have another key guy go down with another injury is just heartbreaking, especially in close friends.